I feel like I've always had to leave somewhere to become what I need to be. A lot of people who make things don't feel like they belong. Japan's the most alien place I've been in the world. It's so hard to communicate here. The beauty of dance is that it's a physical language that everyone understands. I think maybe the Japanese got my work before I did. I was born and brought up on a farm in Scotland. I started studying dance at the age of 4. The animals didn't really appreciate my dancing. I couldn't participate in sport as a child because I was so self-conscious about the shapes I was making. I guess my survival technique was to dance. I was sent to the Royal Ballet School. I remember the journey with my mum and my brother really not wanting to go and wondering why I was being made to leave. I didn't fit in. And that led me to contemporary dance, joining Ballet Rumba. People can't see beyond the princes and swans. I wanted to make something that was more relevant to everyone. I come from the background of punk. Many of my friends only expressed themselves through their clothes, and I wanted to embrace that. I'm fascinated by what's acceptable. And what isn't acceptable. I established my own rules in order to break them. But then I'm changing. I'm lucky to still be alive. When do you know you've finished something? When do you know it's complete? I'm still trying to master stillness. I'm not running away from something. I'm constantly going somewhere on a journey. I can't imagine stopping. Where are we going?